And often when the beetle's horn hath lulled the eve to sleep, I steal unto her shealing lorn, and through the dooring peep. There in the cricket's singing stone, she stirs the bogwood fire and hums in sad, sweet undertone the song of heart's desire. Her welcome, like her love for me, is from the heart within. Her warm kiss is felicity that knows no taint or sin. When she was only fairly small, her gentle mother died, but true love keeps her memory warm. My lagoon's silver sight,